Thanks everybody for being here on short notice. I know it was really short notice, so thank you. As you guys have already seen, we've let Nate go. I would say this was a really tough decision, one that had a lot of thought behind it, a lot of deliberation. I brought in my management team and really relied on them, talked to Donnie a lot. Something we didn't do lightly. And as we sort of reflect back on the season, there were some real challenges this past year. But after every game, I really looked at a couple things. And in my mind, I asked myself, did we play hard? Did we play smart? Did we play together? And, there were times that we didn't, and sometimes we did. And so that's sort of that consistency that pacer ethos is all about. And, this is a very, very tough business, and for a lot of different reasons. And being a head coach is, sometimes I wonder, if it is possible even one person to do. It's got to be tackled as a staff. And I read an article, I think it was on ESPN, Kevin Arnovitz. Wrote it about, the characteristics of a head coach, and it's skewing, it's changing all the time. And now it's becoming more about human management and bringing out the best and bringing them together. And so, we let it go. And for us, it was again, a challenging decision. But when we hired Nate, we wanted to take a risk. We wanted to try something new. We wanted to open up the possibilities, and we didn't want to sort of go down that same path. And we're thankful for Nate. Nate worked his tail off. There's some things he did well. There's some things I think he wish he would have done differently, but for a lot of reasons, but probably the biggest one is we look at our goals of what we're trying to accomplish, and then we line them up with the timelines. And for right now, we felt like that this was the best decision going forward.